we're going to tie a super easy foam spider that the panfish just love. Begin with some light 72 denier uni thread. Add a little super glue to hold the body in place. Tie in the body. Now we're ready to add some legs. Take a few loose wraps and then position them. Repeat on the other side. Now add a little bit of dubbing. Once you've got the dubbing in place, position the thread behind the eye. Now you're ready for a whip finish. Trim the legs. And finally, some head cement or UV flow.